Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
Excited because one of my favorite brands at QVC is coming up next. We have an hour of Women with Control, and our dear friend Renee Greenstein is on with us in just 1 second. But here's what I want you to know first. So we're doing this thing right now that is absolutely wild. It is a dash for the deals. We're not waiting for holiday. This year, more than ever, we need a pick-me-up. So we're getting pick-me-ups. 5 easy payments on everything, on air, online, including this really cute jumpsuit I have on and the cutest blazer ever coming up next. And if you want to get a Q card, that's like QVC's version of a store, like a department store card, well, go ahead, because when you get your statement, you'll have a $40 account credit. Okay, I could tell you more about that, but I would so much rather say hello to my friend Renee and show you what she has for us. Oh my gosh, it's so stretchy. I feel like I'm wearing my PJs. It's so comfortable. I think it's going to be cute with like a little flat pair of sneakers or boots. I put it with my
Well, this will go with anything. I love the way you jazzed it up there.
Anything.
But this is my prime stretch 2. This fabric, do you have my regular prime stretch? The prime stretch 2 is a softer, and it's enzyme washed, so it's yummy. It's got all of that stretch to it, but it's almost like wearing an overall. But it's so comfortable that you could lounge around. Look at, Sandra.
I love it.
The body shape of this is absolutely fabulous.
Well, you know why
regular,
it's great?
Regular, petite, and tall.
Because, Renee, a lot of times with jumpsuits, if I ever have a problem in a jumpsuit, and I think a lot of women can relate to that, it's the rise, where a jumpsuit will either fit me nicely in the top or fit me nicely in the bottom. Not both. It's like jumpsuits, pick one. Do you want the top to be good or the bottom to be good? You know, but not with this jumpsuit. This jumpsuit, you can basically put the waist anywhere you want. So let's say, now I have it where I want it, but let's say, and I have a microphone, I hope I don't drop it back there, but if I needed it to be a little bit higher, I could. If I wanted it to be a little bit lower, it will stay in place. So you get the fit you want. It's really
great. Well, the reason why I did that jumpsuit is I'm 5'6½. Ladies, I'm all leg. I'm going to show you something right now.
You are
this
all leg.
This is me.
The beautiful legs.
This is my body right here. This is my body right here. I have no body. Okay? So when I'm making and designing clothes, I want to give you something that if you're long torso, Ashley's torso, she's a long torso. Okay? I'm all leg. So I had to design something that any woman can wear it and feel comfortable, and that front and back rise is fabulous.
Yeah, so good. Okay, so this is the indigo. We have it in black as well. A tiny, tiny little bit left in what we are calling mid-wash, but not many to go around there. 400 have been ordered. Grab it while you can. Okay, back by.